Surely you can't say that was what we paid for.
Yeah. No, we've got another journey to do at the other end.
Two more stops up that way.
Yeah.
Two more stops up that way.
Where's there? All right. You don't get back here till 10 o'clock.
Sorry. We've still got, we're going up to Park End.
I thought that was farther on that there.
No, it's farther that way.
Down that way, oh,
Thank you. stop. There's nine gap when stepping in. Any passengers further up there, please move to the centre of the train to align to the train is too long.
Depart again at 14:50. The engine will detach from the coaches and motor mounts, also take more water. During the engine carrying out this procedure, the best place to stand is on the footbridge. You're leaving the train here, please mind the gap between the train and the platform. If you are situated in the rear two carriages and you have to relax here, please do so via the front three carriages due to the short platform. So once again, due to a very short platform of parquet, please relax via the front three carriages. Train is due to depart again at 14.50, returning to Lydney Junction. I will work off North Trip Lydney Town and find a new Lydney Junction. Thank you. Please be aware the passengers wishing to return to Lydney Town or Lydney Junction. The 14.50 will be the next and final service for you to return to these stations. So once again, passengers wishing to return to Lydney Town or Lydney Junction today, the 14.50, the next service on this station, will be the final service of the day for you. If our passengers wishing to return to Norwich and wishing to break their journey up here, your final service will be the 16.25.
See you back on the train then. What time does it go, did you say?
10 to 3.
10 to 3, thank you.
Hold on tight, okay? Hold on tight.